What's up, guys? Today, I'm gonna open a mystery box. We got a lot of Pokemon up there. One down here, too. So it feels like I have a shop now. I have two boxes, Pikachu and the Charizard. That means it had Champion Pack inside. And it's a Champion Pack box, a Pokemon. But today, we're just gonna open a mystery box. Last time, I just opened one. And I want to say Merry Christmas to you because it was Christmas today. I got some cool stuff. I got Pokemon. That's why I put it up in my shelf. So I'm just wishing you a Merry Christmas. And if you chat with me on the computer, you have to chat on the computer because it doesn't work on phones. So you have to chat on the computer. So today we're just going to get open it and see. So we're going to open the mystery box. Whoa. What a touch. Got some hockey. Nice. We got this. We got my favorite hockey. We got Paw Patrol. Here we got it. Ben 10. We got something else. We have a Disney bag. Right here. You guys know if you got Minkian, he loves Mickey Mouse. He likes love Mickey Mouse, but here is hockey one. I got one of these already. I got the hockey ones. Here's a special dice. Last time it was white. And Ben 10. So I'm going to get started. All right. So right now we're going to hop into Disney, I guess. Because Disney. I wonder if you have to build that. Throw it in the trash. I have a trash can. And this one is that back in. Here, Daddy's right there opening the thing so we can hear that noise. But I'm sorry for that, but it's just some accident, so I guess that's what he's gonna be doing in the video. Got so many bags, but at least we open this. Let's see who we got. Maybe. Wait. Oh my gosh, it's a rare one, dude. If you unlock this one, I think that is the rare one. Who is it? It's Steamboat Willie. Okay. That's your first try. Here is Steamboat Willie. Right there. I don't know if he's a guy or a girl. Tell me in the comments if you like this guy, but if you know him, like if you know if that's a good one, but if you're into Disney, then tell me in the comments on the computer. So I think we're gonna open this one right here. It's like a trance thing. I have one before. I have some two hockey guys, but the two hockey guys come to two in the same guy. So we're trying to look for somebody. I also put out the Chicago Blackhawks, my favorite team. Today we got the blue one. I got the blue one today. Blue one. Oh no, it's not. I thought it was the blue on the back, but it's a B today. B. Last time I got a C, it's like this. So you have to unlock it, wait. If you see it. Let's see it like this. Right, I'm gonna fix that later, but it's okay. If you guys like mystery boxes, we have so many. I got these stuff for Christmas. Oh, here what it looks like. There you go. It's like this. Yeah, it's like that. It's like you can switch into guys. I was having a problem, but that fixes it, so good thing. Alright. Thanks for that. Guys, my ear's itchy, so I'm gonna try after the video, but just don't worry about that. Just worry about the toys you want, and yeah, just worry about those stuff. You really love Disney like Ken. He loves Disney. His favorite thing is Mickey Mouse. He likes the songs, yeah, and he likes watching it. Ooh, yeah, next year we're trying to look for the Washington Capitals. Blues. You know the St. Louis Blues are the Stanley Cup champs. They are the Stanley Cup champs. Wait. Was this the one that was a mystery? Wait. No, it wasn't. I got a new girl today. Okay. At least that's cool. It's like this. On the back. My max is Ben 10. How did you open this? That's how I open it. That's not cool, but maybe you can put up Marshall. Ben 10. Ooh, somebody else this time. Let me go ask you one more thing real quick. Hold on. If you guys are in Ben 10, tell me in the comments on the computer who this guy is. I was so curious. I didn't do the video about the other mystery box, but just tell me who that is. I don't know. I was going right there. My dad gave it to me and he went under the table. What? How does this video take forever? Wait. It took like 8 minutes. No. You see the little clock thing down there? It tells you how much it takes of the video. And that's what I see. So, I didn't know that before. The last mystery thing is hockey. God. It comes in two persons actually, so I already told you. If you know, if you have a Baymobile, it's like a hockey thing. It's the same, but they're much smaller. And I have closed locker room, but the locker room is getting one, but there's still another locker room. If you want to have it, let's see who we got. Montreal Canadiens! And next person, we got, how I knew, the National Predators. Wait, is that really the, this was the Canadians and it, what the heck, man? It said NHL doubles. What the heck? Hey Dad, look behind it. It's a puzzle you can put on. Daddy, it's a puzzle behind it. Okay, well, here we go. The National Predators, too small. How did you get that? And the Montreal Canadiens. I will see you guys next time. These are all the guys you can collect. Come on, let me show you this one real quick. All the guys you can collect. So, I'll see you guys next time. Make a video later. See you later. Bye, guys.